What dog breeds don't shed or shed less? Here are 24 hypoallergenic dogs.
Number 1. Poodle. Poodles don't shed, have low dander, and don't drool. Number 2. Maltese. It hardly shed or drool. 3. Chinese Crested. The hairless dogs do not shed, while the coated variety shed very little. 4. Bichon Frise. They hardly shed and don't drool much. 5. Portuguese Water Dog. Their thick coat sheds seasonally. 6. Basenji. Their short coat needs limited grooming and sheds occasionally. 7. Afghan Hound. Their long, silky coats rarely shed. 8. Havanese. Their silky coat doesn't shed much. 9. Scottish Terrier. Scotties have low shed coat and needs minimal grooming. 10. Miniature Schnauzer. They shed very little despite their double coat. 11. Giant Schnauzer. Their wiry coat sheds less. 12. Yorkshire Terrier. Yorkie's coat sheds little. 13. Shih Tzu. Their coat does not shed, with their hair only falling out when brushed or broken. 14. Affin Pinscher. Its wiry coat does not grow quickly and they're not big shedders. 15. Zoloids Quintly. The hairless dogs don't shed, and the coated dogs shed very little. 16. Bolognese. They only shed minimally. 17. Coton de Toya. They only shed occasionally. 18. Brussels Griffons. They are low shedders, hardly any dander, and doesn't drool. 19. Lhasa Apso. They are also non-shedding, produce little dander, and hardly drool. 20. West Highland White Terriers. Westies will shed some hair, but not much. 21. Bedlington Terrier. Their coats don't shed, but grow quickly and require regular clipping. 22. Peruvian Inca Orchid. This unique dog comes in both hairless and coated varieties. 23. Lagotto Romagnolo, also known as truffle dogs. Lagottos shed very minimally. 24. Soft-coated Wheaton Terrier. They have soft, silky coat which is low shedding. Thank you for watching Hungry for Hugs. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell button for more video updates.